Hi, I'm Faye from Steps.
Hey, I'm Lisa from Steps.
I'm Claire from Steps, and you're watching FHM.com.
The shoot, I got picked up at 9 o'clock this morning for the shoot, and I got here and had hair and makeup. So I've even got a manicure today, which is quite amazing. I've never had that on a photo shoot before. It's quite cool. And what did I wear for my first thing? I had a skirt on and stockings and suspenders, which is not something I generally wear. It's quite amazing. I've had my legs out like all day today. That doesn't normally happen.
We don't do these kind of shoots very often because, you know, basically we're in Steps and, you know, we do have young fans as well. But, you know, it's really nice to do something like this because it makes a change for us. You know, we get to be a bit more womanly, a bit more sexy. And, of course, you know, we have got male fans out there, so we like to keep them happy.
Some of the clothes we've got in this particular shoot are fantastic. Lisa's in this tiny little sort of cabaret outfit and she just looked adorable. I mean, you can imagine why men drool over her, you really can. And it's great fun, you know, playing and dressing up and stuff like that, actually getting in a pair of high heels instead of trains and jeans. So it's kind of nice to be sexy, but I think I'm not very good at it, so I have to have some persuading.
I didn't even know it was called a crop. That was a whip thing, like a horsey whip thing. I don't know, it was just in the room, and I was standing by the window with this skirt. I must have been spending, somebody brought it in, but it's all kind of diamanted at the top. Quite pretty as well.
We're just going to start promoting our new single, which is a cover of Diana Ross's Chain Reaction.
The video for Chain Reaction is kind of saucy. It's a bit like Carry On. We've got the girls in nurses' outfits with our pump-up bras on, so we're like this.
We shot half of it in an old hospital in Greenwich. I cleaned up the kind of casualty area, the reception area, and one of the operating theatres.
Yeah, it's just silly. We run into emergency. H has this, and of course, then we break into a dance routine. It was good fun actually making it, but as I say, with these huge cleavages and running up and down stairs in high heels, I think we amused the passers-by more than anybody else.
I've kind of got two perfect night outs. The first one is, you know, with my girlfriends and getting ready together with a glass of wine and going out to a club and just having a good old boogie and a good girly chat. But also, I like to spend time with my fiancé. Sorry!
My perfect night out is probably just getting all my friends together, having a slap-up meal, going out and clubbing somewhere, carrying on at somebody else's house and just trashing ourselves and kipping where you fall.
The most rock and roll thing I've ever done that I can tell you about is our last trip to LA. Myself and Faye and Lee, we're like the party girls in the band, and we met a guy in LA and he said, do you want to come back to my place? And we went, yeah, why not? We're feeling wild.
We met Engelbert Humperdinck's son. We ran off and stayed in Jane Mansfield's mansion.
So yeah, that was very rock and roll, very wild, and we had a swim in his hot shaped pool and things like that.
Yeah. Is this naughty enough, boys? Come on. Look, we got our asses out and everything for you.
Look at that. Oh, look at that, it's a wonderful